Push Moment is a podcast series that brings you tips, tricks, insights, and interviews to help you gain clarity, overcome those limiting beliefs, and take control of your life.
Hey there. Wow. This is episode 31. You know what? It still feels like yesterday when I started this podcast, Push Moment. And you know what? A lot has happened from my last episode till now. Like, a lot. I don't even want to go into it. But you know, before we dive into what I want to talk about, this is episode 31, guys. Like, I'm super excited. You know, it's been an amazing journey for the past couple of years, you know, sharing with you moments that, you know, to help you, you know, inspire you, to keep you inspired, to help you, you know, live the best life that you can live. But, you know, before we dive in, I want to ask you a question. How are you? I want you to pause, you know, and ponder this question, because these days the most prevalent emotion that most of us feel is anxiety, you know, and it's because in the last couple of years, all that can go wrong seems to have gone wrong. Like, everything just seems to have just gone upside down, you know, and the honest truth is that money seems to be, you know, shrinking in value. You know, not only that, and then bills just seem to be piling. The bills are just piling. You know, stick with me, you know, and I promise you that by the end of, you know, this episode, I will share with you a way. Not the way. You know, a lot of times when people say, oh, this is the way. No, I'm not going to say this is the way, because the honest truth is that there are so many ways. But I'll share with you a way, one way, for you to overcome this anxiety. So whether you're working, you know, a 9-to-5 or you're an entrepreneur, one thing that we all have in common is that we need to, you know, make a bit more money. And it will solve a lot of our problems, right? Right? I mean, you know, check it. All the issues that you've been having, a lot of times it's mostly, you know, centered around maybe there's a bill you're supposed to pay that you can't pay. There's something you want to do that you can't do. Or maybe you're seeing somebody tensioning you on Instagram or something. So, I mean, look at it. Despite the whole pandemic and all that has been happening, right? It seemed like there were some people that were just chilling. Like, the entire thing didn't affect them. Their businesses seemed to have been booming. You know, it seemed like they were just on a roll, thinking, you know. And I decided to change the direction of this podcast. And instead, I said, let me focus on helping you on a journey to living a truly stress-free life. I mean, you know that the essence of Push Moment is to inspire you, to motivate you, to help you. But not only that, I've decided that, you know what, let's even take it a notch higher and actually helping you to live a stress-free life. And you know, the angle that I want to look at is, how can we help you make more money? That's it. You know, and the honest truth is that I'll be doing this in 3 ways. Because one, what I'll do is I'll share with you insights, tips, tricks from my own personal research and my own journey and the things that I'm learning. As I'm learning them and I'm implementing them, I'll also be sharing with you. Two, I'll be bringing in guests. And what these guests will do is that they will share from their own stories. I'm going to be bringing you amazing business owners, amazing people that have actually created several streams of income. Because see, the one thing that can help us right now is having multiple streams of income. So I'm going to bring in guests that have actually succeeded in doing that. Let them share with us, how did they start? What were the challenges that they faced? How did they overcome those challenges? And I guarantee you that once we're able to do that, you'll see that you will look at yourself in their shoes and say, you know what? This person isn't even as different as I am, where I am. And if he can do it or she can do it, then it means I can do it as well. And my third thing is, we're going to be answering your questions. So there are 2 ways I'm going to be answering the questions. One, if you ask me, I'll answer it directly by myself. Other times, I'll bring in my guests to answer the questions if I feel like, you know, they have better insights to answer those questions. This is going to be an exciting journey. So, you know, let's jump right into it, right? Everyone knows that, you know, like I mentioned before, that having multiple streams of income is the way to beat this anxiety of feeling, oh my God, what if a bill comes up, if hospital comes up, if something comes up? You know, having multiple streams of income is one way. So regardless, if you're a business owner, if you have another stream of income, all the better for you. If you work 9 to 5, if you are able to set up a business and have another income, all the better for you. Despite the fact that, you know, it helps this, you know, it helps to beat this anxiety, it's actually not easy to do. And because if it was easy, everyone would be doing it, right? But the truth is, you know, most people, the problem they face is that they don't even know how do they start. So yes, I want to build more income. I want to have multiple sources of income, but how do I start, right? Well, don't worry, don't bother your head. That's why I'm here. I'm here to show you how to start, how to learn from others, and bringing you amazing content along the way. So if you've ever wanted to earn extra money, if you've ever wanted to have more income, right, there are actually basically three markets that you should think of. Anything outside those markets, you will struggle. So there are three markets you should think of. The first one is health. You see, people want to live longer, right? And they don't want to be sick. The second one is money. People want to afford the things that they want in life without having to think, you know, too much about it. And they don't want to be anxious. They don't want to be in debt. They don't want to feel like they are not capable of doing, you know, the things that they want to do. And then the third market is relationships. People want to feel loved. You see, we're human beings, we're social animals, and it's ingrained in us to want to feel that connection with a fellow human being. And also, we don't want to feel alone. Did you notice anything with what I talked about? You see, while I was explaining those three things, I tapped into the two major motivations of human beings. And what are the two motivations? The two motivations are, one, we're always running towards something. I mean, as a child, when you give birth to you, you're trying to crawl. When you start to crawl, you start to walk. When you start to walk, you're trying to run. When you start to run, you want to go to school. When you go to school, you want to, oh, I can't wait till I graduate. You graduate, you'll be like, I can't wait to start to get a job. You get a job, I can't wait to get married, like that. But the second motivation is that we're always running away from something. There's something that we're afraid of. There's something that you are inherently afraid of. There's something that you don't want to happen to you. Now, here's the thing. In trying to identify whatever market you want to play into, these two motivations are something that you need to always check out. What are people running towards, and what are they running away from? If you're able to combine those two, oh my goodness, you are going to have an amazing time creating another source of income. So your job is very easy. Your job is to find out, based on your skills and your experiences, which of these things can you create a product or service around. Now, here's the thing. A lot of us make this mistake where we think that, oh, because it comes easy for me, then, you know, I can't do a business about it. You see, the things that come easy for you are not random. Some things can be easy for you, but then it might be super difficult for other people. So I want you to think about it. What are the skills that you have? What are the experiences that you've had? And then be in either of these three. So is it health? Is it, have you been able to lose weight before? Can you show people how to lose weight? Have you been able to grow muscle mass? Can you show people, right? Have you found a secret? For example, I have a friend that does juices. So have you been able to find something that can help people live more healthy? She does juices, and because of that, she's making a whole lot of money, right? Have you found one way to make people more financially independent? Can you share that with them? And lastly, are you able to help people, you know, build better relationship? Maybe relationship between parent and child, or relationship between spouses, or relationship between siblings. What is the unique experience that you have that you can actually bring to bear? And you see, that's basically your assignment. Now, when you do this, sometimes you might feel stuck. If you ever feel stuck and you feel you are in need of support, all you have to do is to go to www.theothman.com/BCC. All you have to do is go to that link. Now, I'm going to put it there. Go to that link and click on it. You will be able to schedule a free 15-minute session for us to brainstorm and come up with certain things that, you know, you can do. Look, listen, I've had this business cleaning sessions with so many entrepreneurs, and I've helped them, even people that are not entrepreneurs, people that are in the 9-to-5 space. I've actually helped them to create products. And like I said, I'm super passionate about helping you. So don't hesitate, click on that link. So I think this assignment should keep you busy this week till we meet again next week. And as you go about thinking about the product that you want to create or the service that you want to bring to bear, I want you to know that I believe in your capacity to grow and lead an effective team. Take care and God bless.